People in the Midlands are absolutely furious to learn that the government's awarded a contract to make British medals to some French company. Imagine it, Mr. Speaker, imagine it. You open your Distinguished Service Order or your CBE and it says Fabriqué en France. Now, I've visited Midlands medal manufacturers in Birmingham's jewellery quarters. They're the best in the world. The best in the world. He should go back to Downing Street, call in the Cabinet Office Minister and get this scandal sorted out.